you have U.S. citizen family members with disabilities who are current full-time undergraduate or graduate students? If so, consider having them apply for the Workforce Recruitment Program. Qualified individuals can apply for the program until 16 November. Applicants will be eligible for full-time summer jobs next year. To find out more about the program and how to apply, go to WRP.gov or contact the U.S. Army Europe Equal Employment Opportunity Office.